Yummy. Yummy, yummy.
Kalian, welcome back and to my YouTube channel. And today's video, magluluto lang po tayo ng adobong baboy na may kangkong. Ayan. So, ang ingredients po natin is bawang at syempre sibuyas. So, tapos na lang natin. So,
Pork.
Yeah, that's why we put that one. Ayo. I do your pork. Book place. Mommy is here. Yeah.
Well, you cook the pork.
Adobo la.
Huh?
Adobo.
So you put your pork and you keep in the inside.
Yeah. So you put them in.
Huh? Oh, you put the kangkong.
I put the kangkong in the bone treading.
No more hair can hang them.
I wanna plant that one.
No. No hair can no.
No. That one can plant.
We want it to cook.
Yeah.
And cook the top.
Oh. This one.
Put the anything.
Yeah? No, not anything.
I just put them out.
I don't have
anything ready.
It's inside.
Open the air pump over. Look. So many look.
Yeah.
Oh my god. Maybe you know that one, huh? Maybe that in, maybe in.
Yeah, that's why we buy that one for that there. Then now I'm gonna add salt. Yeah. Black pepper, soy sauce, vinegar, add a little bit of water. And then add a little bit of salt. Just leave it sit. Just leave it sit for maybe 1/2 hour until it's softened. Turn the low heat down. put the kangkong last. So that's it, guys. So I open it, guys. See if the pork is soft. So now the pork is soft. Put this kangkong in there. Yummy kangkong. Let's take off this one. Mommy is here. So you just put on low heat all the time so it your pork gets soft. You can add sugar into that, guys. You can add sugar if you want. You got kangkong instead of potato, you put kangkong, so different. So alright guys, thank you so much for watching.
Yummy. Yummy, yummy.